up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?
All right, here we are.
I'm not too.
I'm in an ice spikes biome. I'm just gonna go ahead and make the golden apples I can make. I'm gonna make like 6 of them. There we go. Where are you guys? What's the place?
We're over here.
Wow, I'm actually kind of close.
I'm here. So many cave spiders.
I have no fucking extra iron on me. I gotta make a stone pick.
All right. Well, since I'm close, I might as well just shear for leaves.
Come here at all.
And dig down somewhere. Do leaves drop from every tree?
Yes.
Okay.
I can collect my one enchant table.
I meant apples, by the way, not leaves.
Did you just say the leaves drop from all the trees?
I did.
This man over here.
Don't patronize me.
It's Minecraft 101, man. What the heck?
I didn't take that course.
Can you just lying on the floor next to me?
Is she dead?
Well, I hope so. Oh my god. Guys! I found more diamonds!
You think you're so cool.
Your money
no,
for
I need
you
to,
know.
No, I need to find iron.
You think you're such hot shit? Can you keep doing that though?
No, I need to find iron because I need to mine it because I have lost money with the stone pick. I don't think I'm hot gemstone mining.
Maybe that's what we're going wrong, is that we're not strip mining.
I found 2 veins of diamond strip mining, so, but I found the majority of them in caves.
Well, I'm digging down. There's a 22 sea counter beneath me. It's gotta spell good things.
Give me some fucking iron, game, I swear to god.
I got iron.
I need to find iron within the next 7 minutes so I can get this diamond. You're gone.
Good luck.
I fear water, thank god. Iron, yeah!
Did it.
Found it.
For the next 17 Let's minutes. Is it as if that was... Wait, is it 7 minutes? Are you getting teleported at 10?
7 minutes. I get to 4.
Hello?
That's my problem. Where do you guys... Oh, more diamonds.
Nice.
What the heck? Stop finding diamonds.
No. Don't say that.
Yeah, keep on finding diamonds, please.
But it's for us.
Well, back to digging around.
Yeah, I have 12 diamonds. It was only a 2 vein.
I hear lava somewhere.
Honestly, if I would have had way more diamonds if my first like 4 veins weren't 1 veins and 2 veins.
Yeah, it's unfortunate really, because we really could have been doing with so much more diamonds for me.
I know.
I would have found more diamonds if I had found more diamonds.
That's only 2 in gold.
Power 3.
Where is this lava? It's taunting me. It's saying, I am here, but you cannot find me. And I am not appreciative of this. Oh, here it is. It's right above my head.
A riddle.
Yeah.
Oh god, no, 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 no.
I did not want a riddle in my...
Oh shit, god damn it, I fucking just... Oh my god.
What?
What'd you do?
A zombie came out of nowhere and did like 2% to me, but I just... Like, I jumped so hard I moved my whole mouse back.
Oh.
So I about pooped my pants.
He spooked you. Or she, I have no idea.
They, the zombie.
I'm on 80. I should probably just heal.
Oh, Max has full. Max has saw some. Cody found somebody full then too. Cody's cheerful.
I found the lava and it turned out to be bullshit.
Aww.
It's a little. Yeah. As in actual bullshit. Like, there's a bull there. It was a. Defecating.
I remember that in Spider-Man.
It was a good episode.
Is that all that happened in the episode?
Yes.
Alright, this might be the last thing I can get out of this cave, though, because I'm going to teleport you in 10 seconds. But it's a 10 bit of gold, though, so I've all got right. A stack and 12 gold on me now.
I thought I was onto something, and it turns out I was not.
Alright, yeah, I'm just going to stay down here for 20 seconds. Maybe strip mine so I can get some less of my diamonds.
Hello, spider.
Oh, TP'd. Oh god, I got TP'd onto a mountain. Okay, someone TL so I can see you guys. Oh, you guys are on the other side of the map. Great.
Wow.
Oh, I found diamonds. Holy shit.
Go.
I found 8 of them.
Hey, that's a chest plate.
Oh, I have 12 diamonds, so we have 20 diamonds on this.
Oh, wow. Well, I have 3, so we have 23 diamonds on this. Come on.
Okay. All of my iron pieces are tier 2 except my leggings, which are tier 1. Could I make diamond leggings?
That wouldn't be a bad idea. I mean, then we have one extra for more gear for the rest of us. So, I say the rest of us, but I literally full diamond. So, not
yeah, I'm gonna make myself some.
Should have said for the rest of you.
For the rest of you guys, not me. Alright, so I'm gonna go pause neg and then I'm gonna go pause neg to you guys because I'm pause neg, so.
Oh, we're neg pause, so.
Yeah, I know, I'm working on it.
All of you are neg pause?
Yeah, if you wanna start a neg pause, Tyson, that would be okay. So then you spawn near us.
Is that how it works?
Are you fucking kidding me?
What, you found more diamonds?
I know, I'm trying to check my leggings. Every single option is proj.
Well, guess you're Boeing.
Okay, I guess I'm staying three quarters proj. Motherfucker, dude.
It seems
you
that
from you guys, though.
The sugar cane is green. You need string? I don't have string. But Dom found a mine shaft, though.
I got like 24 string.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm going to make power 3 instantly, so. That in my gear. They want a shuriken on the mic. So.
I found a crafting table. Crouch, crouch, crouch.
Shift.
Sneak.
Where are you at, Ripples?
What? I'm here.
Oh, yeah, you're still far away.
Okay. I'm just on the surface, though. Which is probably not a great idea, but I don't have a cave, so.
I mean, I'm on surface now, too, but I mean, but I am also full diamond, so.
Twinsies.
Oh, you're full diamond. You said twinsies, wait.
No, I said diamond. Twinsies for being on the surface. Do I sound like a half full diamond? I was going to say, do I look like, but you can't see me, so. You wouldn't be able to. No.
I do have a stack of 12 gold, too, so I don't know if that's.
A stack and 12 gold?
Yeah, it's 9 gaps.
Pretty good.
I think I mine pretty good this game, guys. I think I mine pretty good.
You just got you got the good world, apparently.
Yeah, we would have figured out the beta 1.7 would have been the best world.
Oh, you know, beta 1.7. Those were the days of Minecraft, in my opinion.
Tyson, what do you have? Do you just have a lot of gold on you or something?
Yeah.
Just a lot of gold, no diamonds. 62 gold. Okay, so you have like at least 8 gaps. Okay, so at least you can get way gold.
We're gonna show up to meet up. We're gonna punch some people. Maybe shoot them a little bit too. Then we'll die.
I prefer if we shot him.
Okay, that's fair. I mean, yeah, I actually would too. So, wow, this is not a good mining area.
Okay, who's enchant? So I can go to him.
I have 4 enchant tables.
Oh, I'll come take one for you.
No, only if you want. I mean,
do you have bucks on you?
I have 40.
40? Okay, I'll take some of those too.
So greedy.
Yeah, I'm on your guys' X now, so I just gotta. Oh, there's more chicken. I'm gonna kill chickens actually.
Better. I'll trade you some diamonds.
Sorry, I've been told my diamonds have to go straight to Tyson.
Thank you.
What the heck?
That's part of the agreement we signed.
Yeah.
The heck.
Freaking favoritism.
I presume it's Ep6 meetup, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
It was gonna be. It got swapped to Ep6 because we ended up having to get all the people. So, because you have to have. Yeah, I want to give at least one episode for everybody to be together.
Fair.
That was my goal. So, I'm surprised I haven't seen anybody at all. I'm on surface. I ran over like 1,000 blocks.
Everyone's in different worlds.
Everybody, but literally one tier is in your one, except for tier ones are in this world. So, like. Parker did say my name in the beginning when I got transferred, though, and he was started saying, "What's up, Danger? What's up, Danger?" So.
Okay, I have a Proj 3 iron piece now.
Jesus Christ.
I was enchanting books, and one of my book options was Proj 2.
Oh my god, why didn't you give it to me? I could have used Proj 2!
You're not here, and I'm here.
Okay, well, I'm like right above you, actually, Greek Bulls, almost.
Oh, you want to come down?
243. I'm at -243,500.
Okay. You wanna come down?
Yeah, see your cords exacto so I can come to the exacto underground. Oh, you're literally back over here.
Oh, I'm sorry, I moved a little bit. I'm speedy.
Move a little bit. You speedy, man, I just ran halfway across the world.
Yeah.
In 6 minutes.
In 6 minutes? Mm. I think you're lying.
Do a 1. Make 2, 1, 6.
I have so much cobblestone.
Did you take damage?
Someone, nope.
Head to surface.
Oh.
Okay.
Actually, I'll head down to you. Someone's nice. Is that one of you guys? No.
Nope.
Just had to make
that. Pick's not gonna make it though. What's your Y level?
16.
Okay, yeah.
That's not ideal. Yeah, I don't like hearing that.
It picks at like barely any durability. I'm digging straight down.
All right. Well, I'm still down here. I'm just chilling.
Okay. I'm at -211,469. Are you like near that or not?
Yeah, I'm really close to that.
Okay, you said Y16.
Wait, what's the parameters for the damage thing? Like
100 blocks.
Okay. Well, they could be pretty far.
And yeah, that's far enough that they could not. They could, in theory, not see you.
Yeah.
Okay, do you see me? I'm, like, right above you.
Everything is gray for me. That was probably me mining, yeah. I was mining some coal. Oh, I see you, yeah. Are the name tags aren't going to be all gray for me, right?
No.
Okay. Okay, here's an enchanting table. I do have an anvil, but it's kind of... It's on its last legs.
What do you have on your helmet? What do you have on your boots?
Protection on my helmet and protection on my boots.
Oh, take that.
Okay. I have 3 diamonds, too.
I'm going to save the rest for now. I just wanted to...
Oh, could I just have 1? Can make some boots.
Yeah,
okay. Wonderful. I forgot to tell you, I also had Aqua Infinity on that one, so you got a secret surprise. A surprise.
Ooh, fine.
I'm very generous today.
Do you have string on you?
I have 1. No. I have some books, though. Here, take some books.
Give me some books. Yeah.
I need 7 levels for protection, too, on my helmet. So, time to mine coal.
I'm going to have iron.
I would like to keep the anvil if you don't mind.
Well, I'm not gonna be leaving you anytime
soon. Okay, cool.
Like I'm not leaving.
Threatening the slightest.
Oh, I got Prush Prush 2
in
the
2 minute.
Yes. I got Prush Prush 2 in my boots.
Oh, good job. I have a Projbot book, nice. Fortunately, so I'll be able to put Projbot on my boots as well, hopefully. And it'll make me 3/4 Projbot, alrighty. But that's because I only do the shoots. I never do the not shoots.
Oh, sharp 2. Oh, did not. Oh, I must have pressed.
If only there was a word for it.
I got Projbot 2, Projbot 1 book I'm in.
Good.
Yeah, I'm gonna start smelting my stuff.
Cool. I have no apples, unfortunately. I have gapples. I have 6 gapples, but no apples because I.
That's fine.
I sheared. I think the shears was a scam. I got nothing from shearing. Either that
do you
or.
Have, do you have...
What?
Hmm? Do you have coal on you? I have some coal.
Oh yeah, I'm mining coal, a bunch of coal right now. Here, just take a ticket and.
I'm good.
Okay.
Perfect. Here we go. Don't take any of my gold, I need the levels.
Okay. I do not have any motivation to steal your gold right now, because I don't have any apples anyway, so. Sounds like a plan, Dan. Alright.
What can I get for... Do you have any iron on you?
I have 3. There's some iron back there, though.
Well, I'll take that too, but I need some iron. I just need some iron for another. I need a iron for a pick, and then for another pick, I need iron for... Put your helmet and boots on, dude. You're not going to...
Well, I'll see you next episode. Oh,